Federal Way Public Schools is paying more than $5 million in a settlement to the family of a student who died during football practice. 16-year-old Alan Harris collapsed on the field in 2018. The medical examiner ruled he died from cardiac arrest. His family sued the district, saying his coaches didn't recognize his symptoms or try to resuscitate him. In a statement, the district said, in part, "We know our coaches did their very best in a very difficult situation."